Hello everybody to Let's Play Amnesia The Dark Descent Blind. When we left off, I was going insane, and not much has changed at all. But I do have the cellar key now, so I'm going to go down to the wine cellar. Okay, I gotta open it first, I guess. Okay. There are noises. Is that not really unusual?
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
That was not funny. What? What? Oh, damn it! Oh, shit! What was it, am I supposed to... Should I have moved? Wow. That sucks, because now I'm hurt. How am I getting into this mess? Okay. I see. That's cool. I just push this out of the way. And just push this out of the way. This is hard work. Okay. Okay. Don't need my lantern on anymore. Open the door. What are Calamine is for? Don't even know what Calamine is. Should I? Oh, that's definitely body parts. Why didn't we touch them? My guy really is insane. He's just like touching body parts. Oh,
what's happening? Oh, feels like my chest is going to burst.
God, Wilhelm, do something!
Except it. We're not getting out of here.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Ah. Well, I guess Alexander is not a big socialite. I'm hearing footsteps. Let me be the first to say, I really wish I hadn't. What horrible things are gonna happen to me in this room, I wonder. Maybe I'll take a bone saw. Cupric. No. No. Thanks for closing the door behind me, Payne. I appreciate that, yeah. Yeah. Chemicals must be prepared using the appropriate apparatus. No idea what the appropriate apparatus is. But if an enemy is near, what kind of enemy? Why is it talking about enemies? Okay. Now I'm getting a little bit worried, viewers. To be completely honest. Oh, I need to create a powerful acid to break down the stuff in the refinery, or in the laboratory. Or that's blocking the way to the laboratory. Okay, I'm looking for acids. Ooh, a pot. Everything in this game that is something I'm going to misinterpret as a person. Or a ghost or some shit. Ooh, what's that? Aha! Yeah! Okay. Yeah, no, it's just... It was just some sort of... monster. Really didn't like the look of that guy, I'll be honest. Well, this is as good a time as any to, say, thanks for watching, and see you next time.